the suspension row using your original T-grip bar with a wide overhand grip trains your rhomboids, lats, lower and middle trapezius, and biceps. To begin, grasp your T-grip bar with a wide overhand grip, arms extended, facing the anchor point of the suspension straps. From there, squeeze your shoulder blades back and elbows back, and bring the T-grip bar to your lower rib cage.